Yep.
Say Space Odyssey 2001. How's it doing on the Texans? I'm not taking film. We're out of the debris field this year.
Yeah.
That was a surprise one.
That's a cop.
Yep.
Who's getting tickets? Sneaking up on people. I know they're big cells for them.
Yeah, I know.
No doubt.
Okay,
wonder how Blake's going to do tomorrow.
I don't know. That's a good question.
Okay. Oh. Oops.
Are you getting the full thing or are you blocking
it? Pretty much the full thing. What, no car alarms? They're not doing their job.
I haven't really heard any big booms, deep ones.
They just lit up a few of them.
You don't want to watch the fireworks, just watch the EMS over here.
There. You'll be able to tell when Brandy's coming. You'll see her hat first. The fedora hat that I got, the first one that I was looking at was purple with leopard stripes on it. But I saw that one, so I thought, yeah, go have that one instead. Thank you.
No. I don't think I can.
Because of the door being open?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, my window's up anyhow, so. You're welcome.
Yep.
There's probably a line there in the bathroom, trust
was
me.
There?
It's got three or four stalls for all these people.
I can't see that too well.
That's got some altitude.
Yeah.
I purposely
Elka likes those.
The boomers.
I am glad we parted. Elka. I'm glad we parted. You seen our daughter?
Right in front of theirs. Right up against that car is right up against her motor on hers. For all we know, Brady could be in there recording it herself.
I'm just worried about it.
I know.
I know. park for about 20 minutes.
That line could be that long.
They can't get out.
I know.
Reception.
Thank you. Whoa. I said, whoa. Yeah.
Something else.